Because of the groanings, they cannot be heard. And as I pray for you, I want you to understand there's going to come some time where you're not going to have the words. But you can just groan. And she said that she asked the Lord, what is a groan? And she said the Lord told her. What'd you say the Lord told you? And she asked him again, what is a groan?
He said the same thing.
When you can't say a word.
My
I found it on God will.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lay hands on thee.
Thank you.
That they might learn what the disciples asked Jesus, teach us to pray. Not that we who are praying right now know so much, but sometimes, oh God, there comes a time when we just have to groan. And then I heard my wife say in the sermon, when I'm waving my hand, it's a groan. So Lord, we lay hands on these right now and we groan over them, that you would build a hedge all around them. That you would walk with them and talk with them and let them know that it's all right. I said it's all right to get the way you don't know what to say. You don't know how to pray. You just groan in your spirit. Sometimes you can say, and the Lord knows what you're talking about.
Amen.
You know.